Let's do it decently, guys.
Commander,
thoda isa ikade aana.
लोग वीडियो उस तरह बोझ हो जाना पीछे
पीछे हो जाए बहुत निकाल दे आपने आप किधर झाला ना झाला ना मात्र तुम्ही फोटोग्राफरचे आपलंच भाव
बरोबर आहे
Ladies and gentlemen, we're ready to begin. If I could ask the press to please take two steps back, we can begin the event. Thank you so much. I think you're part of this launch with us. We're very happy to have you all here. On behalf of Bengal India, Shahzad Khan, and all of us in the Brexit family, we're very happy to have you here. We'd like to especially thank you so much. Thank you, sir, for taking some time out of your very busy schedule and helping us launch this book. It's a great day for us. Without further ado, I'd like to first introduce to all of you Mr. Hussain Zaidi, Penguin India, to say a few words to start up the event. Thank you so much.
Mobile.
You know, when you are sitting in front of Mr. Bachchan, a mountain of eloquence himself, you are tongue-tied, dumbstruck, speechless. मैं फिर भी जरूरत करूंगा कुछ अल्फाज कहने की. It's now given the mic to me. हजारों बरस नरगिस अपनी बेनूरी पे रोती है. बड़ी मुश्किल से होता है कोई चमन में दीदा और पैदा. अच्छा, couplet is a shame which means के नरगिस is a flower. Which keeps on waiting for thousands and thousands of years. बड़ी मुश्किल से दीदा और someone worth seeing. कोई देखने के लायक कोई शख्स पैदा होता है. So I want to say ये जो कहानी कहने वालों का कबीला है, this clan of storytellers, we keep on writing for the sake of livelihood, for the sake of entertaining people. Sometimes we write for other reasons. But you will rarely find a writer who writes for the passion, who thinks it's an art, who considers writing a craft. I want to say that Janab Shahzad Khan is a writer, you know, beyond excellence. I'm so honored to have discovered him as a writer. And you will not believe that when we started, we met, and when I asked him to write the book, we never met for 6 months after that. For 6 months, he was just writing, you know, day in and day out. And in the process, the man refused a very plump role in 2 big banner movies because he said it would distract him from writing. Now tell me, in this day and age, where will you find such a writer who does not want to work in a movie, in a big banner movie, but to focus on writing? Which, as I said, badi mushkil se hota hai koi jawan mein deedawar paida. So without wasting any of your time, I'll give to Shahzad to take over.
Thank you everyone for coming to this event and for being a part of this very important moment in my life. First up, I would like to thank Bachana for very graciously agreeing to launch my book. So, very few people have old world race, etiquette and manners and class. You are among the world. Thank you so much. A big thank you to Zerisa, who saw a little bit of potential in a brief one line that I presented to him for the story and convinced Ken Win India to back it.
Zerisa, if it wasn't for your help, Hoshiar Khan would have remained a police cadet in some police academy somewhere in my mind. Thank you very much.
A big thank you to my family, who have been my support for many years. My mother, my brother Simab, my sister Ehlam, my sister-in-law Shikha, my brother-in-law Zafar, who's the MC, and he's the MC because he's my brother-in-law. Since 1992, 27th of July, we've seen many ups and downs as a family. But all that matters is that by God's grace, we are together. And at the end of the day, that's all that counts. And the biggest of all thank you to my wife, Rumana, who for the last almost 10 years has been my biggest support, my biggest strength, and my best friend. Rumana, I can't see you. There you are. Rumana, if it wasn't for you, rest assured, not only Inspector Hoshiar Khan, but even a certain Shadab Khan would have been incomplete. So, and happy anniversary one day in advance. With this, I request Bachchan Saab to say a few words. Thank you very much.
Please sit, please sit. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, members of the press, and invitees here. Thank you so much, Shahzad, for inviting me here today, and to Penguin for considering me for the inauguration of this book. Shahzad, seeing you in this form, keep sitting. Seeing you in this form is quite unbelievable for me because you were virtually born in front of me. Amjad Bhai and me were great friends and great colleagues. We worked together in several films together and we had a very special relationship. And a lot of my presence here tonight is because of that relationship. So, Shahzad, thank you so much. It's a little difficult to imagine Shahzad writing a book today because when you've seen somebody from a very young age, you always associate them with kids' birthday parties and the odd occasion that parents had when we met you. But how wonderful to see you pursuing something that, as Tin Saab said, a passion for writing. I never knew you had this, and I really eagerly look forward to reading your book. I'm absolutely delighted to be here today for the inauguration. And I wish Sadab many, many more books, but I hope that you will come away from books and, you know, follow the tradition of your wonderful family and join movies and do well there as well. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Mr. Bachchan, for those very, very kind words. May I now request Mr. Bachchan, Mr. Shadab Khan, and Mr. Zaidi to unveil the books.
कौन है भाई
स्टील
स्टील
वो मैडम मोबाइल पीछे थोड़ा
एक्सक्यूज मी
अरे क्या कर रहा है भाई
हाउ आर यू मेरा मेन शॉट गया अरे क्या है
Thank you very much. I think the press will have enough time to take more photographs. May I request can we please move on to the next session in the event, which is I'd like to very briefly open out the panel for some Q&A. If there's anyone who'd like to ask a question of Mr. Shadab or Mr. Bachchan or Mr. Zaidi, if you could be loud enough, because we can't maybe get a mic to you. Yeah, Ms. Malini.
Hello, blue dress. तुमको थोड़ा साइड में करो मैडम बैठ जाओ
I'm just happy that the book is out and people will get a chance to read it and the media is just going to create more awareness and that's always excellent. Thanks.
It's something that's very modern. I just felt that it was a lovely way to communicate with well-wishers and fans. And, I've had a wonderful experience with that. And it really gives you an opportunity to build a family, friends and well-wishers. And I enjoy doing that.
अरे मैडम बैठ के पूछो
मैडम रिपोर्टर के साइड हो जाइए हाँ प्लीज
रिकॉर्डिंग
व्हाट इज द नेम ऑफ द हीरो ऑफ द बुक द स्टोरी
थैंक यू सो मच
Any further questions?
जी मैं इस लाइफ नहीं उनकी किताब लिख
सकता।
मैं तो उनसे कहूँगा कि ना लिखें क्योंकि उसको मिल रहा है। सुना नहीं दे रहा मैडम। मैं क्या इजाजत दूंगा आपको, आप आपको अगर लिखना हो आप लिखिए।
I think
they should read this book called Murder and Murder. बहुत सी किताबें हैं लेकिन बहुत से सक्षम कलाकार हैं हमारी फिल्म इंडस्ट्री में, निर्देशक हैं, निर्माता हैं, उनसे ये प्रश्न पूछना चाहिए। मुझमें इतनी काबिलियत नहीं है कि मैं किसी एक कहानी को पढ़ सकूँ और ये मुझे एहसास हो कि इसकी एक बहुत अच्छी फिल्म बन सकती है, लेकिन बहुत से ऐसे निर्देशक निर्माता हैं जिनको है इसके, बहुत से ऐसी कहानियाँ हैं।
Any further questions? Mr. Zaidi, would you like to ask a few questions of Mr. Khan? Yes.
Shadab, Hoshyar Khan's idea, where did you come from? That the inspector's name should be Hoshyar Khan.
Zaidi sir, by jo maine naam socha tha pehle character ka tha, wo tha Inspector Hossain Shahryar Khan. Lekin wo kuch zyada lamba tha. And people would not connect to it. तो मैंने हुसैन को और शहरियार को ज्वाइन करके होशियार कर दिया एंड इट इज़ अ नेम आई होप पीपल फाइंड कैची एंड द कैरेक्टर ग्रोस।
सो दोज हु हैव नॉट अंडरस्टूड द कॉन्टेक्स्ट, दिस इज अ क्राइम थ्रिलर इन विच द इन्वेस्टिगेटर्स नेम इज इंस्पेक्टर होशियार खान। इमेजिन एक कॉप है जिसका नाम ही होशियार है तो खुद कितना होशियार होगा। सो टेल मी हाउ डिड यू गेट द आइडिया ऑफ you know making a writing a story which is based in Bollywood and serial killing?
Dekhiye, what had happened was I think in the 1930s in Hollywood there was a murder called the Black Dahlia murder. In which a young starlet was brutally murdered. She was working in some of the biggest Hollywood productions back then, David O. Selznick, Cecil B. DeMille. She was working with all of them. She was basically a sort of a dancer and she was brutally murdered. And the detectives from Los Angeles Homicide who investigated the case had to question a whole lot of celebrities, some of the biggest names in Hollywood, and they could not make any headway because everybody clammed up and they were too powerful, they couldn't get close to them, and the investigation closed down. Till today it's an unsolved case. That gave me the idea of setting a murder mystery in Bollywood, but the only difference is a fictional detective will actually solve it. So that's how it came about. Dekhiye, that's not my call. Let whoever buys the rights, if it happens, let them take a call on that. And if it's, I don't have anything to say at this point. Thanks.
Mr. Bachchan, one question from you. Since you know his grandfather was an actor, his father was an actor, did you ever think when you saw him in his teenage years that he will also turn out to be a good menacing villain?
Why are you putting him in that category? Look at him, he's such a handsome young man, play the leading role. But I really want to say that I consider myself very fortunate to be sitting here today because I've had the honor, the privilege to have worked with his grandfather and with his father and with his uncle, and I cannot tell you what a wonderful moment it is for me to be here in the company of Shadab today for the launch of his book. It's, as I said earlier, it was really quite unbelievable for me to imagine somebody so small. Amjad and me were very, very close friends, and we spent some wonderful moments together, some very intimate moments, some moments of grief and tragedy, some moments of great happiness, and
I can only wish you and your family all the very best.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Mr. Bachchan, for gracing this occasion. We are so happy and so grateful. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Amitabh Bachchan.
अरे बैठ जाओ आप लोग अरे अरे स्टील एक्सक्यूज मी
संभाल यार किताब
बच्चों से बच्चों
My handwriting is terrible, please.
She's just crazy about me.
Although, is this age
appropriate? Nothing dirty about it.
She'll be here tonight.
Okay. I hope you figure it out. Because I've left some clues for it.
She's
gone
to Sherlock Holmes because her new love is mystery. So I think she will like that.
सबसे पहले तो इस बुक के बारे में थोड़ा कुछ बताइए हमारे ऑडियंस।
देखिए ये एक मर्डर मिस्ट्री है जिसमें मैंने एक नए कैरेक्टर को इंट्रोड्यूस किया है, इंस्पेक्टर होशियार खान।
और ये मर्डर मिस्ट्री बॉलीवुड में सेट है. सो ही इन्वेस्टिगेट्स अ मर्डर दैट हैपन्स इन बॉलीवुड. इट्स वेरी कमर्शियल, लॉट ऑफ मसाला एंड विद अ वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग मिस्ट्री प्लॉट. सो पीपल लाइक, जिन्हें मर्डर मिस्ट्रीज पसंद है उन्हें बहुत अच्छा लगेगा और फर्स्ट टाइम रीडर्स को भी अच्छा लगेगा और जिन्हें मसाला पसंद है उन्हें भी अच्छा लगेगा.
इसके लिए कोई इंस्पिरेशन था आपका, यहाँ से कुछ इंस्पिरेशन मिली हो या ऐसा कुछ?
देखिए, इंडिया में तो कोई इंस्पिरेशन नहीं मिली थी, लेकिन मैंने पहले कहा था जैसे कि 1930s में अमेरिका में खून हुआ था हॉलीवुड में जो कभी सॉल्व नहीं हुआ, तो वो आइडिया लेके मैंने बॉलीवुड में उसे सेट किया. लेकिन यहाँ मर्डर सॉल्व होगा और हमारा हीरो सॉल्व करेगा, बस वो. देखिए, मैंने एक्टिंग छोड़ी नहीं है. क्या हो गया था कि मुझे अच्छा काम नहीं मिल रहा, तो काम मिल रहा था बड़ा बकवास था. विलेन का बेटा, छोटा विलेन, यंग विलेन, वो सब नहीं करना था. तो मैंने काम करना लेना बंद कर दिया. अभी जब काम लेना आदमी बंद कर देता है तो जंग लगने लगता है, तो क्या करूँ. तो उस वक्त मैंने राइटिंग शुरू की, जब राइटिंग शुरू की तो उसमें हाथ जम गया. तो मैं अभी किताबें लिख रहा हूँ, लेकिन अगर कोई अच्छा रोल मिलेगा और अगर मुझे पसंद आएगा तो उसके लिए भी मैं करूँगा. बहुत अच्छा. देखिए, राइटिंग एक ऐसी चीज़ है कि अगर आप साल में एक बार करेंगे तो कभी नहीं कर पाएंगे. आपको हर दिन 3-4 घंटे करना पड़ेगा. जितना लिखेंगे उतना बेटर होगा. तो वो हर दिन लिखना, वही बहुत अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस है. उससे क्या करें, दिमाग चलता रहता है. जी, देखिए वो तो मैं ज़रूर करना चाहूँगा. मर्डर मिस्ट्रीज तो अगर ये किताब चल गई तो इसके ऊपर और कहानियाँ ज़रूर होंगी इंस्पेक्टर होशियार खान पर. लेकिन उसके साथ साथ मैं रोमांस और कॉमेडी भी लिखना चाहता हूँ. तो ना सिर्फ मर्डर मिस्ट्री, उसके साथ साथ मर्डर मिस्ट्रीज, रोमांस, कॉमेडी, सारे जॉनर्स में मैं स्लोली स्लोली अपना हाथ ट्राई करना चाहता हूँ. देखिए, किताब तो मैंने लिखी थी सिर्फ एक अच्छी कहानी बोलने के लिए. अगर किसी प्रोड्यूसर या किसी डायरेक्टर या किसी स्टार को पसंद आए और उन्हें और अगर किसी किसी एक्टर, प्रोड्यूसर, डायरेक्टर को पसंद आए और उन्हें राइट्स खरीद के कहानी बनाना है, तो शो से पूरा
आइडिया से कुछ रिस्पॉन्स आया बुक पढ़ने के बाद?
देखिए, कहानी देखिए अभी अभी किताब का लॉन्च हुआ है. टुडे आई थिंक मिस्टर रितेश देशमुख ट्वीटेड, साजिद खान ट्वीटेड, मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंटली मिस्टर बच्चन हिमसेल्फ अग्रीड टू लॉन्च माई बुक फॉर मी. तो रिस्पॉन्स सो फार हैज बीन वेरी गुड. लेकिन ये सब दोस्ती के ऊपर हुआ है, गुडविल पे हुआ है. अगर किताब में दम नहीं है तो एक महीने बाद कोई याद नहीं रखेगा. अगर किताब अच्छी है तो रिस्पॉन्स बढ़ता रहेगा.
थैंक यू
सो मच.
थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर बीइंग हियर.
थैंक यू.
होगा तो करेंगे फॉर्म।
कपिल जी की पुत्र प्रभास बोला बाबा प्रभास है ना
Yeah.